The reason we're concerned about mercury is that it is a nervous system toxin. If it gets into your body, it tends to interact with the nervous system in such a way that it can cause some serious problems.